is this? Why does it look so familiar? Why is there train idling in the background? Well. Yep, third version. It seems unusually dark, although the shadows aren't detailed because it kind of lags it. Yes, I figured it out. My computer can't handle the new engine, which is very CPU intensive, and I will do so. I think I'm going to take one of the new paint jobs out. Now, keep in mind, again, my Radio engine, the game engine, so it may not have some of the new features. But I think we will manage. Reverser. I think the bell and the horn sounds a bit different, but there's radio chatter. Okay, the train rocking is definitely a new feature that wasn't there before. Is that my brakes on or off? Okay, off. Basically the same as Microsoft Train Simulator. I don't know the shortcut for getting out of the cab, but I will live. I will live. Sounds are new as well. Very nice. I also have a new headset, so it sounds better. Well, here's the microphone sounds better. So, let's start the train up. That's way over speed. Yep. Stop. Shadow glitch. Whatever. This switch better be correct, or I will be mad. Intensive and my computer cannot handle that. But I guess I will look at some of the new features. It's just the regular you would expect to see. Fly on ahead and take a look. I don't know. Yeah, this is based on Railworks, the new game engine. Just my computer can't handle it. Yet. But I promised something from the new Railworks. And it is here. Not shadow rendered a bit late, but whatever. So I suppose you want to see the train actually pull some weight. So I can do that. Let's try something here. What do you want? Why don't we go Union Pacific for the heck of it? Just so I can say. Yeah. Just to say I can. Yeah. Magic of editing. And we're back. Did I really just a second.